I'm Sherman Robertson, and I was born in Brobridge, Louisiana, which is 2.5 hours southwest of New Orleans. Basically, when the guitar started for me, it was at the age of 13. I was watching a program from Pasadena, Texas. It was a country show, and I first seen Hank Williams Sr., and they announced him as the country legend and everything. But when I heard him sing, it was like the blues. I mean, he was like really tear in your beard type thing, you know, and he had that thing for singing, the depression type thing. So I looked at him, I said, well, you know, I said, that's what I want to do. I'd like to play the guitar.